Hello? Hi, everyone. Hello, hello, hello. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing well. And yes, for people who are wondering, trackers are working fine. I don't know why. I didn't change anything. That particular day, that tracker just wanted to go to space. I don't understand why. It just was choosing to, which is very strange. However, I could finally show you the new skeleton that I have that was ready for last stream, but you didn't get to see. So, hold on, I'm not sure how I should present this. Let me set something up real quick. Let's present this right. So, let me just set that up about there. And let me go to my OBS real quick. And
let's see, we can do this. Let's just set this a little bit like this. Oh, this is not gonna cooperate, but I don't care. There we go.
Alright. So just give me a second. Let me set this to world, and I gotta go off frame real quick. Alright, good luck.
I'm going to buy a car today.
It's already fucking broken. I already fucked it. I already fucked it. Now, I know what you're thinking. This looks great. And it looks like shit in this world, but it looks great. I don't know how to describe what I've made. But I would like to buy a car today. Now, I'm not saying that there's two skeletons underneath this. I'm just saying there's a possibility there might be. It looks like shit in this world. And the mustache is getting a weird white outline. I don't know why it flickers like this. I think it's just Poyomi shader, like, forget the fuck out. But... it's fucking great.
I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from this.
And if anyone ever takes me to take off the jacket?
I will not buy if you want me to get naked. I don't feel like that's appropriate. Naked. You want to see my genitals? That's not okay.
Alright, let's go buy some cars from people. I need to take a look of people that are on. Let's take a look. Yeah, I think Burnt and Minty is on, so let's go say hi to them. Now, this took a lot of, like, finagling. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're right. Oh, fuck, you're right. I could do this. I could do this from here. Whoop. Didn't know when I moved. Oh no! I'm moving something important. Don't know what, but something. What the fuck am I doing? I could do this. I could do this. There we go. That's about right. Per skills. This took a lot of height finagling. Oh, I gotta duck underneath the doors. I'm finally tall. This is great. Is anyone in this world? Nope. They are. What the fuck? They're in here somewhere, I know it. Where the fuck are they? Fuck kind of dimensions are they in? Can't see shit. Well, fuck me, I guess I'll just look somewhere else. Huh. disappointed me. Sorry about the camera view. They're waving me through, holy fuck.
They've got that thing where you like get ever so closely to the top and
Spiesel, how you doing, man? I think I just broke my throat by doing that. Give me 2 seconds.
I hear that.
Huh.
Okay, I'm good. Hey, man, how you doing?
I'm going to buy a car today.
What kind of car are you going to get?
I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
From me?
Yes.
What's going on with the coat there?
This is not the right
coat. I don't know. You seem a bit too tall for the average skeleton.
I am not. How fucking dare you?
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to say here. I'm gonna be right. Sorry, can you tag in? But I don't know what to do.
Okay, sorry. Good day, sir. How may I help you?
I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
From him? I don't think he sells automobiles anymore. I think didn't you quit the business like 2 years ago, Bernd?
Well, I didn't really quit the business. Like, my wife kind of took it in the.
I don't know what the fuck. I'm just forcing improv here. This is great.
Like yeah.
Rattle me bones!
He hasn't quit.
Yeah, I quit it.
I could be doing
ago.
Anything to continue like this, but I'm just forcing improv and I'm loving it.
How dare you? You know I suck at improv, Piesel.
This is going great.
Fucking do you skit and leave.
You want to see my genitals? That's not okay.
that's the bit, and this is the bit, everyone.
I'm horrible. Why did I laugh at that? It wasn't even funny.
I knew it. I was like, what? Just what?
Ring it in.
Okay, go on, dude. Wait, no. No. The game.
I don't know why they got him.
I was waiting for that to show up. I have been waiting to do that. Do people know what the game is? Like, am I too old for that? Like, anyone know?
Sorry, I gotta go.
I really asked because I met an 18-year-old the other day and I said, I don't know what the game is. And they were like, what's the game? And I was like, the game. And then they were
what's up?
Yeah.
I just
from where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
This episode was brought to you by VR Pill. Is he okay? Hello? Do you want some milk?
I want to die. Doesn't work anymore. I failed.
It was some nice stand-up comedy.
Can I say hi to you, chap?
How much money you got? How much money you got?
I just said, can I say hi to your chat? I have to pay to say hi to your chat?
Yes.
Why do I have to pay to say hi to your chat?
I don't know. You gotta pay the toll.
Don't worry, I'll do it for you.
You suck at business, dude. I want to see the other half of this go.
There we go.
There's only one other line that was skipped of.
I will not buy if you want me to get naked. I don't feel like that's appropriate.
Okay. I was going to say, because, like, I was like, okay, do your skit. And you're like, I want to show you my genitals. And I was like, he burst out laughing.
I did.
But I was just confused. So.
I'm tired. Leave me alone.
How the hell did she get up there? How did you do that?
The ladder. She used the ladder.
That works.
Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Where are you going? Just gonna get my way through here. I gotta get out of here. This fucking place sucks. I'm gonna fucking go. Okay, like, I gotta go anywhere but here.
Rattle me bones!
Anywhere but here. Jesus Christ. Fucking. I sigh. The fuck am I looking at?
Rattle me bones!
It's been a bit shorter than, well, a little bit shorter than I thought it would be. Here, I can get him Gray Fish's world because he's blue. Blue. Autumn would never friend me, so I don't know. Yeah. I need to buy an automobile from Greyfish. Why is my thing raving?
I'm going to buy a car today.
Oh, geez, dummy pig.
Really?
Oh, no.
What the hell?
What car are you going to buy today?
I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
He doesn't sell automobiles.
Hello, sir, and definitely not your kids
that are... Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Skeleton.
I'll fine sell you a car if you want, I mean...
Yes.
What do you mean? You don't even own a car, do you? Well, you're not going to sell somebody else's car, are you?
I mean, I could try. I could get a car.
I see two sets of feet here. How bonely are you?
Oh, wow.
I will not buy naked. I don't feel like that's appropriate.
You
want to see my genitals? That's not okay.
Dude, he's like really thick, dude. He has like fucking a thick.
Wait.
Like it's some.
Wait, well, you're very tall.
Wait.
Yeah, I've always been 7 foot.
even before that.
Well, yeah.
I think that's a little bit more than 7 foot.
Yeah, that seems like.
I used to have to look up to you.
11 foot.
Normal for me.
Well, you know,
it's awesome.
I feel normal.
But like, I feel like
I'm really
cracking
short.
No. Everything's normal here. I'm just a normal adult.
Oh, all right, cool. Okay.
I understand.
So it's just the trick of the light.
I got a haircut. That's what you're noticing.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, got you.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. He's also got a mustache.
Yeah.
Dude, how did you get your mustache that good?
Calcium.
Like it's so good and curled.
Calcium.
Did you get your grandma's like fucking hair curling?
You gotta dip your facial hair in some milk.
You said good.
He needs some milk.
I just comb milk through my mustache every morning. It's coagulated into this perfect shape.
Dude, that's
how you get it done.
Because you're strong bones.
That's how you gotta get it done.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
I heard it was just
you
as
don't
much
need then.
Oh fuck!
One of my cousins said that I have to eat a lot of ass to grow a mustache.
Okay, apparently you've got a.
My name is Ralph. I like your pancake titties.
What is that? Seem to run to an 18 Will Smith! Run a bad luck.
It's Will Smith!
Oh!
My name is Ralph, I like your pancake titties.
So this is where this post came from. Fuck. I was wondering where this yeah, image came from on Twitter. That's fucking gross.
Yeah, you made this. Like,
and yeah, Lola made this, like...
recorded it.
Yeah. Yeah, he spent all night.
I hate this.
There's a backstage.
Walt, there's a backstage.
Over here, yeah.
This is a bad meme.
you could just go through the walls.
I hate this.
Penis music. Penis music.
I didn't know you could go through the walls. Yeah. I kept like walking towards them, and I
bold of you to assume he set mesh colliders for this.
Yes, I did assume it. Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
Bold of you to assume that he needed mesh colliders for this fucking set.
I just suppose he needed him, but you know, it was like, you know,
very bold of you to assume that he made a separate collider for the fucking door.
Well, most people just assume a wall.
Yeah, right? I mean, it's like, you know, reality, but I still assume
it's you know, it's real, isn't it? I mean, I'm not in VR, this is real, right?
Yeah, I'm a real skeleton. I'm definitely a real skeleton.
Am I real? Am I real to you?
I like how the temple's just well-shaped. The temple of your skull.
So you fucking know it, bitch.
Am I entertaining?
He's
dude,
awesome.
That's how you know he doesn't have any Neanderthal in him.
Wait, hold on, Neanderthal?
Are you famous?
Because of his forehead? Because of his forehead?
He's 102% Ivan.
Are you famous?
I don't know, am I famous? Probably not.
Is that the real Greyfish? Yo, holy shit.
You're Bubbles, he's Bubbles the ape, man, what is wrong with you? Yeah. Bubbles the chimp!
No, he's my Bubbles.
I'm forever blowing bubbles, said Michael.
Aren't you the one they sent to orbit? Aren't you the fucker they launched into space?
Oh yeah, God, you're famous, me. I get around.
Hell yeah, dude. Great to meet you. Distant cousins.
How you doing, man? Yeah, cool. Fucking hell.
More like distant enemy, he has your grandparents.
Actually,
on
you're a more evolved me, aren't you?
Wait, is there anything else to this?
No.
You know, okay, you know what confuses me? He set the time to set all this up, but he didn't set the time, he also took time to fucking put in a skylight, but also not enough time to attach it to the ceiling properly, the fucking steel beam.
I'm looking
at this, and there's both too much effort being put in this and not enough at the exact same time. I've never seen it.
Dude, it's like,
yo,
what
in the fuck?
It's
like
you
do a
school project, but you can craft
it on it,
and then it has to be done in last second.
Rattle me bones!
Dude, cause on paper, he only needed this section. He could have literally had no walls here, and it would have been fine. I don't understand. I'm fucking baffled.
He wants to make it public.
I am so genuinely baffled by this.
He said he wants to make this public too.
God, no.
Why would you? Well, I know you have to put some work into it. Like for instance, we need some colliders because I feel really bad about being walking through walls.
Yeah.
You know what? You're right.
Fuck. I didn't expect.
Hold on. Let's see.
I didn't expect to just be able to walk through.
You at least put a mesh collider on this.
Yeah, it's like what the fuck.
Hey guys, you'll walk through walls.
He put a mesh collider on this wall.
I would love to see the Uni project of this. I would really love to see the fucking Uni project of this.
Guys, there's a whole another steel part of the beam that's also attached to the glass back there as well.
Like, that's what I'm, like, is it, I can't tell if, like, this is a UD acid that he used or he made that. I can't tell. Sure. I'm looking at this and I'm like, why the fuck would he need to make a steel beam in Cinema 4D? But then it's Lolathon, so I don't fucking know. And like, I can't, like these look like Unity cubes like put together, but I can't tell if they are.
They're not even put together right.
That's why they're Unity.
They're not even flush.
I can't tell what the fuck.
They're at different angles.
Like, I can't. I genuinely cannot tell how much effort went into this.
This one's sitting at an angle too.
I went to the other side, and the beam goes out the window.
I think the most time has been taken into the wall because he actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm saying like this was like. Like a 30-minute event. Like this wall right here, this was 30 minutes. I can't tell that the time scale for the rest of this is fucking, it could be anything. And like, that's what I'm wondering too, is like, is this a plane, or did he fucking stencil painted this onto the goddamn wall.
Dude, the steel beam's not even in the middle of the room. It's not even in the middle of the room.
I know.
I'm so genuinely confused.
Like there's a project he was working on, but he just kind of left it to the side and is like, I should have gotten this done and rushed it.
Has he destroyed your psyche? Kind
of like, I just don't know what I'm looking at, because like, I'm like, exactly. How much has he practiced and made in Cinema 4D, and how much does he care? That's the fucking
quality, so
that's the weight. Because for all we know, this could be all like reused assets they just practiced making. Oh fuck! I need to go back to streaming. I'm fucking. I need to stop.
Oh my god.
You just been talking about the world for the last like.
No, everyone's left by now. I gotta go.
Rattle me bones!
My job is to do memes. I'm just been sitting here ranting about what Lolathon put work into this fucking bad meme.
Penis music.
Alright, fucking, bingle bangle, ring a ding ding. Game was rigged from the start. Alright, new world. I'm sorry, everyone, fucking Christ. Oh, like, I'm not saying I'm any better. God, no. My fucking cave was terrible. Like, fucking, like, I was just baffled because, like, I couldn't tell, like, how much work went into where. Also, howdy, Adamantium. Oh, so it was an old world, then.
Rattle me bones!
Ring a ding ding, baby.
I got a bone to pick with you. You're scaly.
It's like you're really.
Oh shit!
From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck.
You get your ass back here.
Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Oh, where's Biddy? He has a gun.
Well, did you take his coin?
Oh,
did you take his coin?
Yeah.
Did you take his coin?
Hello.
You don't even know where he's going.
From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
No.
Oh, wait, what?
Wow.
Is this leg all right?
Let me just walk around.
Is it dead
what's going on? Is that a melody?
Yeah, it was.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit, what the
fuck?
What the?
Oh my
god.
It's maybe
flashing
a bit.
Whole shader thing.
Yeah, it is.
I'm going to buy a car today. I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
If you're looking for an automobile, this one right here has 500 horsepower and it has no maintenance.
Oi!
Now we're talking.
You can get it right now for a low, low price of one bone.
Just one bone.
That's a bargain. That's a bargain.
For legal reasons,
right,
I don't think we can do that.
I don't think we can bargain that, mate.
No, but listen.
I think you guys can use it together.
I will not buy if you want me to get naked. I don't feel like that's appropriate. You want to see my genitals? That's not okay.
How about a kitty scratch post?
What would you exclusive have that?
I'll throw in a brush for free.
You're really bad. You're bad.
I never trust cats.
Wow.
I don't think you trust Spock to be able to steal him.
That's it. Alright, listen here, you damn cat.
Oh god.
Oh no.
I would switch to my spray bottle, but it's way too far in my list, so this will have to do.
Wait, is it garlic flavored?
Nobody gets the joke. This was a waste of time.
Oh no, man, that's coming out. Holy shit.
Nobody gets the Caesar joke either. I'm just laying in the fucking ground bleeding out, and this is just happening.
Oh yeah, that's much better.
Shannon, what are you doing?
I think I'm just getting sexually assaulted on the ground. There's nobody on VR Shady, this is fucking close. I'm just laying on the ground, fucking
dude.
John Caesar, yeah, nobody cares about him.
It sounds really weird from this angle.
I need to do dumb memes, hold on. I need something better, Here, Lego will have to do.
Magic!
Magic!
Oh no.
This is gonna hurt.
No.
Ouch!
What the heck?
What has happened with the walk on Lego?
I need to switch to something. We just need to move faster. The second they stop getting memes, we just need to do more. Y'all ugly's way too far back. You need something quick. You need something fast. Losing the audience. Caveman, it will have to do.
I got your backbone.
Oh? Has he disappeared?
I think he disappeared.
No, forward.
I think he's gone now.
Yeah.
No,
what?
No, 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 he's here.
That's a toilet.
Oh dear.
Okay, never mind. It's a cave skeleton.
Oh dear.
Oh, I know this one. I've seen it. Oh, I've seen this one.
Hang on, this.
Are you gonna bonk me again?
I've seen this one before. Ah!
Jesus Christ, what the fucker was up with these F?
Beavers.
I mean, I'm not much better, as you can see.
I know how to resurrect him. I know the perfect way to resurrect him. Are we ready for this? Here we go.
You get the fuck away from me.
Calm down, skilly boy.
Nice hand style of beast.
Oh wow, look at the handwriting of that!
Wow.
That's the thing I didn't normally do.
Danger is really good with that.
Wow.
Where the fuck it go? Where the fuck did it go?
Boom, a bitch. What?
Are we gonna have a problem? You've got a bone to pick? You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice. Listen up, biatch.
Yeah, because they're all.
Let me smash. Please.
Please. Let me smash.
I got you blue. You want the yellow? Swiggity sweetie. You want some fuck?
Hold on, hold on.
That's gonna shake his bones.
That's a real bone rattler.
Hold on, I have something to compete to this.
Man, he must have a boner.
Oh. Call that.
Oh, oh no,
princess.
Oh no.
Oh, is that
what? I don't know what this one is.
Oh.
I have not seen this one.
He's switching back, he's switching back.
Chip is like,
I know what this one is.
Oh.
You wanna smash?
Wait.
Oh.
Wait for it.
Let me smash.
I knew it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I want you to fuck me, Jerry!
I got you blue.
Fuck me!
You want the yellow. Sweetie, sweetie. You want some fuck.
I knew we were all fucking gay.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my God. Now watch me switch.
The things we do for the meme. The things we do. At what point is it too far?
Rattle me bones!
Fucking Christ.
This is all part of the script.
If he wants reviving,
he'll die. Fucking Christ.
How are you supposed to revive a cyborg anyway?
Looks like you got your smash,
you
mate.
More
you
RAM.
Got your smash. Basically, that was the first interception of memers, actually.
Oh, dear.
Well, this is gonna be a new meme for this.
You know what? You're right, Grout. I'll keep the ERP up.
Sweet.
No!
Stop!
Rattle me bones!
I hate that meme so much.
Oh no.
Rattle me bones!
Oh shit, some banana seeds being cooked. Let's just squeeze it out
okay.
A little bit.
Look at the porn. Look at it.
It's okay.
Oh.
An erotic video.
By yourself.
Oh jeez.
No! I'm with the science team!
Oh my God.
Get back!
Oh no, shut up. Oh dear.
Wait, can I do a flip?
Yeah, that's a little while squeezing into the mouth, okay?
And
before you can, and before you do a flop.
Rattle me bones!
You got a fucking.
Oh, dear.
We just got a good audience going on. So let's see.
Rattle me bones!
Yeah, since we're all in the huge today, Avatars will use this one. Fall damage is brutal, yeah.
Hello?
Jesus fuck.
Am I going to regret that?
Once we need to target the big titty, there it is.
Put the Spencer here.
Hello? Hi there. If you're receiving this, that means that the person who sent this to you thinks you're a really special lady. Maybe you got nice cojones. And a great smile. And when I look at you, a little blood rushes to my penis. Don't we all?
Oh my God.
What? The person who sent this to you wants to spend,
a moderate amount of
time with you.
Not forever.
Not forever. That's
unreasonable. Divorce is inevitable.
Maybe you don't share the
same
taste
in music.
Maybe you
do.
I wouldn't fucking know. Because I am not a part of your relationship. Alright, I'm not a part of any relationship for that matter. You know.
Hey, look, buddy. I'm an engineer.
I just want someone to care about me and no one fucking cares.
Wait, what?
Hey, look, buddy.
Okay.
No one's.
Hey, look, buddy.
Yeah, look, buddy.
I'm an engineer. That means I solve problems. Not problems like what is beauty. Because that will fall in the first few conundrums of philosophy.
There it is. I saw practical. Chimp. Wait, Chimp, you need the one where he fixes the fucking TV by hitting it with a hammer.
Is he the...
Yes!
A hammer? Can fix anything, right? My TV's broken? Yeah.
He's always having plans.
Holy shit! Wow!
You're fucking two steps ahead of me, fuck.
Nope.
He's got a cat.
Rattle me bones!
Oh, damn.
He's boiling again. Yeah, and there is apparently gonna be extra more tea for everybody. There we go.
Rattle me bones!
I'd be our chat, please.
Almost lost my head.
True, yeah. If you want.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh,
this girl's your contact.
Wow.
Rattle me bones!
Nothing's content unless it hits 20 decibels.
Like.
Nope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 20 decibels. Thanks, dude. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy? That Superman? That hoe? Now why me you? Crank that soldier? Why me you?
It's clip time.
Beazle.
Oh, well, it's not clip.
Beazle.
I'm one step ahead of you.
Yeah, that was a little name.
It means a kisser in French.
What?
Oh, you just need Dolph on here, and everyone's all the music here.
Really? The
old
squad will be here.
Yeah.
No.
Seriously.
Yes.
Weasel boop.
Oh, hello.
That's so mean.
Ignore that. Alright, what should I switch to? See, is Oracle still online? I feel like Oracle would appreciate knives in a private world. Rip.
Yeah, I can tell. Like, I heard you say, why is this who overcomes that? I want to know that.
Just had Melodies. Oh, this is pretty chill. Somebody ring the I should do the dingster. Aw, man. I am glad that they're changing up the... Like, the emote modification. I do wish, like once you use, like, an emote modification, though, you can keep it. That'd be nice. That is not what Melodious looks like. Fairy forge, what kind of fucking magical bullshit is this? What kind of fucking rinky-dink little fucking adventure we going on? The fuck is this? This is a fountain? This is a piss fountain? Is that even here? I'm here somewhere. Maybe I went to the wrong door. Oh no, that's not gonna work. Maybe up here. No, it's. Oh, no, there's something up here. Downstairs, I think. This is the ERP room. That's great. That's cool. That's great, cool. Great, cool ERP. My favorite. It's another ERP room. This is up. This back? It is. Fuck. We go to the furry forest. Fucking. I don't fucking know. The colliders here don't exist. Here, if I fall. Maybe I'll find where they're located. Nope, not even close. Oh, here. Yes.
Is this man looting you?
Yes, yes, please take him away. Please take him away. Please take him away.
Take shorter.
Oh, Farmy's on VR chat. Where is he?
I will.
By the time everyone gets on, I'm gonna be getting food. Oh.
Well?
What up, Ezel?
You're in it, though.
I will.
What's that?
Oh.
What?
Sold your soul to a holy. I will.
I'm a Sith. I didn't even
know. Who are you?
Secrets. Oh, I gotta know. Oh, they
my.
Probably got me down by the
hand. It's
better be fucking good. Same like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I get
Get the fuck away from me. Let me translate this to a language you can understand.
Oh no. I remember you.
Oh god.
Here. See if I can buy a car from him.
You're still alive. For fuck's sake, how?
Oh my god.
How the fuck are you still alive?
I only sometimes die.
I mean, same here, so.
I'm going to buy a car today.
Oh, okay, sure. Can I?
I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
Okay, are you old enough, sir? Okay, cool.
Credit card? What's the credit card?
Yeah, I have a car.
Do you have your credit card, my good sir?
Or, do you have an ID on you? Man. Here's your car, sir. It's a little short for you, I feel like. You might not be able to fit.
Yeah. Wait, push him.
Fucking Christ, what am I doing?
Can you fit, sir?
Wait, yeah, looks
the
good.
The car is moving with you. The car is moving with you. What the fuck did you mean?
It's stationary for me.
I think we need a sunroof for this man, so he can stick his head out.
This will do fine. You take payment in Skittles.
Yes.
Wait,
as long as you leave out the yellows.
Fuck, I only have yellows.
Shit.
All right, I guess so.
You get the fuck away from me. What are you trying to do here, sir?
I don't know. I'm just saying.
Same.
Is this a custom avatar?
Please. I what do you mean? This is just how I look. This is just how I am.
Too much calcium.
Not need to hit the gym.
See, how does it feel, huh?
I see you grew.
I've always been 7 foot.
I just got wide abs.
Wait a minute.
I will not buy if you want me to get naked. I don't feel like that's appropriate. You want to see my genitals? That's not okay.
He's on to us! Nothing. Nothing.
You look like you've been having a lot to eat.
I'm perfect. This is the ideal male body shape. What are you against men looking normal?
I can help you out with that. Let me just go on ahead.
Hey, whoa, buddy, there, hey. Yeah, I did not give permission to. You stay the. I will order. My lawyer is on call.
No. I'm a professional onto this. Let me just do this.
No way. Hey, buddy. Hey, oh.
Roundy boom! What is this? What? Is that another person?
Yes.
The fuck?
Hey, Hazard!
Did you join off of me?
I'm gonna shoot someone. You can never have to search again. we'll give me a car. Hey, Melodious, give me a car.
I've lost me goldfish! Can someone help me find me goldfish? Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I don't think anybody. I haven't seen your goldfish. 3 minutes.
Oh, this is a gun. This is a gun. I've lost me goldfish. Can someone help me find me goldfish?
Fuck your goldfish.
Oh, there you are.
I do not have an asshole for wimps. A goldfish can be pulled, but I will RP. What the fuck?
Okay, we can RP. RP school. RP fish slap.
Oh, yeah.
Take your shoes!
I don't like
your
shoes.
You
son of a bitch! Don't. I'll make you into the pro tag. Don't make me make you into the pro tag.
Or you will make me into the pro tag. I'll get those fucking shoes if it's the last thing I do. Rattle me bones!
Wait, Beelzebub, can you hear the dialogue and shit too?
Oh, sure.
From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Ring-a-ding-ding, baby.
God fucking damn it.
Ring-a-ding-ding. Ring-a-ding-ding, baby.
Have
you seen the GIF where it's just a super zoom on his face and him going, what the fuck?
It's in the wrong hand.
Okay,
every hunter and monster hunter is left-handed.
Whoa.
Cool, I don't care.
I'm better than all those monster hunters.
Hydrate time. Hydrate.
What? I only drink soda. Game.
It's a Ouija board. Sit your fat little behind down and Satan will show you.
Ron?
You put your finger on this here majigger and ask it a question.
Hello?
I didn't say greet it, I said ask it a question.
Okay. Is anyone there?
Oh wow, would you look at that? Hi there, what's your name, little guy?
Ron?
Oh, well hey Ron, would it be okay if me and Leo asked you some questions?
I don't want to play.
Which question, Mr. Ron? Do you think Leo will ever get the riches that he desires?
See, this is a bad idea.
Gee, I guess Ron wasn't listening.
Okay,
I guess we'll ask him another question.
Okay.
Ron, is Leo ever gonna become famous?
Satan, I feel. Ow! That was rather effective against them, holy shit.
Yeah. Holy shit.
You okay, friend?
Holy shit. That was a horror, dude. That was a horror. Also, rip that fucking object right out of your legs. Yeah, fucking, that was some janky ass world object.
Janky world object?
Oh, was that not even a world object? Was that just like glowing?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, rip. I would make that a world object, dude. That was fucking gliding like a motherfucker.
Oh, you mean the light?
No, like the Ouija board.
Oh, I'm sorry, I accidentally activated it one time this way.
Ah, that's fine.
Board game. It's a Ouija board. Sit your fat little behind down, and Satan will show you. You put your
oh, so it is. So,
majiga,
oh, so oh, you were holding the wrong button. I see. You fucked it. You're gonna be the pro check now.
Oh my fucking god!
I'll kill you.
No, you won't, because you don't know how to use a glaive properly. Hey,
fuck you, I'll kill you first.
Okay, whatever you say, friend. Oh, hi.
Let me smash.
I'm trying to remember.
Please.
I'm looking at how he does the glaive, and I'm thinking about the glaive animations, and I'm really thinking.
Let me smash, please.
Like just the animations, or like how he holds it, or what?
Oh, because when you pull out the glaive, I'm 99% sure you switch it to your left hand, but then when you use the slinger, you drop it to your right hand.
Yes, every hunter and monster hunter is left-handed.
I mean, I live with my boyfriend now, so I mean, it's pretty nice.
Okay, that's cool. You grab the glaive with your right hand, you spin it to your left. And then, when you need to use your slinger, you drop your glaive to your right hand.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fucking weird.
That's way more gestures than I'm willing to put on this.
Yeah, that's fair.
So it's just staying in my right hand, because I'm also right-handed, so I don't care.
You need to do the insect with big ol' hands.
Please, let me smash.
An insect with big hands.
Please, what are you up to?
Ah, spider!
you saw how I did the kinsect, right?
Oh yeah, is that just like a spring joint?
Let me smash.
It's just a dynamic bone. It's a zigzag of dynamic bones.
I got you blue.
Segment of the dynamic
you
bone.
Want the yellow? Swiggity sweet.
I would ask Sneezy like how he had his what's it called? His Hyperlight Drifter drone near him, because I'm pretty sure he experimented with something like that.
Well, so yeah, I do. So I considered.
Damn lollies. The same
Wow. It's a kinsect. Erratically, like flying a little bit erratic.
Oh yeah, that's fair. Because it does jitter around a hot bit. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's fine. I might adjust the dynamic bone components a little
bit. Bye-bye.
But I think
let me smash. Please.
Well, you should actually try spring joint. It might look really well.
I'd be careful with spring joints though, because they can be really fucky.
Yeah, I've seen mixed results with them. Yeah. Don't mind me just scratching myself.
I'm good.
Fuck it.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I'm doing fine.
That's good.
Nice. God fucking damn it. You fucking ghost.
I'm gonna go say hi expansion. I haven't seen expansion yet. I'm gonna go say hi to him.
I think this is his own version. This is his own version. He can't allow you to call him.
Oh, okay. Hey. Hey. Peace on quack. Peace on back. Is he got a quack?
Oh, what up, son?
Amazing.
Oh, what up, son?
Fucking no.
But
please tell me you had the frying pan one.
Son?
Yes, yes.
Oh, what up, son?
Oh, what up, son?
Oh, what up, son? What up, son? Oh, what up, son? Oh, what up, son? Oh, what?
That's good.
Oh, what up, son?
Having turkey dinner.
I gotta respond to this. If you're gonna hit me with that, I gotta.
Oh, what?
Don't pull out some bullshit.
Oh God, Will, no. Here, boy, you're doing that. I need to go assault something real quick.
That we need.
Get on my butt, sit on me. I wanna be a talker.
How you doing?
Shut the fuck up,
Puzzle Boop.
Oh, what up, son?
Hi.
Don't hit him. Don't hit him with
it. Oh, what up, son?
No, don't hit him.
My trackers are about to go.
Oh shit.
I knew it was coming.
You
got the goods?
Give me the goods! Get away from me! If there was a child right in front of you.
Hey, Diesel, you want a taco? I'm a taco, so.
That's a burrito.
I hate that so much.
Come here.
What would you do?
Oh, God. Fuck, dude, that meme. Ah, my frames. Ugh. Yes. I don't think it's. Oh, this is cancer. Ah, oh, my ears. Oh shit, you don't understand. What the fuck is happening?
There's just someone over there with a dog barking because they're laughing.
I
want to
see this. Oh no! It's dog.
Oh yes.
It's so sad that Steve Jobs died of me.
Who the hell is Steve Jobs?
Lingering in my mom.
Your only choices are to run, hide, or die.
Shut the fuck up, Pepsi Man.
Is that
a genie? Ow,
that's
fucking hurts.
It's so sad that Steve Jobs died of me.
It is.
You know a bitch?
What?
I'm gonna fucking scream.
Your head separated from the neck a little bit there.
Listen, you think I spent time on this? You think I put any effort into this?
You did though! I know you did! You put effort into
this! A little too much, honestly.
It's so sad that Jobs died of me.
Who the hell is Steve Jobs?
Ligma.
Ligma ball.
I've seen that one. That's fucking amazing.
Just as so sad that Steve Jobs
who's Steve Jobs?
My trackers are dead.
Dude, my favorite part is for some reason this armature likes to put the legs backwards sometimes.
I'm gonna come back because it's a girl and I don't wanna decline.
I like it.
Alright, so I'll be back.
Perfectly scuffed.
You looking for a fight? You looking for a fight, buddy? You looking for a fight?
I think your legs are actually more messed up than mine are right now.
No, you want to see perfectly scuffed.
Dude, nice thighs you got there. You want to show off for the crowd, huh? Come on.
This is perfect scuffed. Oh, shit. No, Formby, this is scuffed.
Formby, what the fuck?
Here. Are we talking about our scuffed efforts?
All the dynamic ones.
My eyes are here.
My eyes are here.
Nice.
Look, this is the version without the fixed weight painting, because the version with the fixed weight painting is completely broken. I can't import it into Unity, so I have to import this one back into Blender.
Oh man.
It's totally fine. What's wrong with it? Why are there two
not suspicious
legs?
At all. Do you not understand the joke?
Oh, it's two. I see.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
My brain is slow.
I'm going to buy a car today. I'm looking to buy a fine automobile from him.
No, like the
I would like to purchase that small child from you. How much for your children? Deal. FBI, here I come. And thus, Beelzebub was banned off Twitch.
I want you to fuck me, Jerry!
Fuck me! It's bad timing when my fucking
can't
sub goes
month
up.
11.
Oh shit! Oh, thank you, Blaze. Oh shit, Blaze too. Fuck! Thank you, Blaze, for the sub. But right as I said, here I come, FBI. I just want to hear. I just hear my sub sound go off, which is I want you to fuck me, Jerry. thank you so much, Blaze. I'm sorry you had to come in at this moment. Oh,
now
fuck.
Genie, okay, you're the Pikachu for a second.
The FBI is coming.
Here. Just accept the Zoom for a minute while I'm reading chat. Fucking flavor.
Oh, wait a minute, it's actually zooming in. Your face, I don't like this.
It's just zooming in
Yeah. Sorry, everyone, I'm not reading chat as much. I surrender.
Thank you.
Sorry, but I think my ham is more sexy.
Oh,
Oh, it's cosmic.
Ooh. How dare you?
The truth hurts. Hey, there's a difference. The ham has meat on its bones.
What about these?
Do you want to see meat? Give me a goddamn second. I'll show you meat.
I want to see. I would hope to God you show me some eyes. Cosmic.
You saw my fucking runway strut. You shut the fuck up. There we go. Perfection. This is cancer to walk.
What the fuck are you doing here, you fucking...
I know you're walking.
What the fuck are you doing here, you fucking whore?
Please, I've seen you do this in a video. I know how you're doing this, and it's great. It's on the
trailer. It's on the trailer. Oh, really? Basil. What the fuck?
Listen, just because I'm peak attraction doesn't mean you have to be jealous.
Like it or not,
I'm the sexiest bitch in this goddamn lobby. That's what I'm doing.
Yes, you are.
This is what peak performance looks like. This is what it looks like.
What up, sir?
Listen to me. Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Listen to me.
Get over here.
It's like beginning.
Oh my. I can't see the fuck. Yeah, just.
Oh my goodness, I'm just fucking up.
What the fuck? Amazing.
What
are you?
You'll never get a cent out of me! Never! I'd rather that worm come in here right now and eat you all alive!
You'll never know.
I didn't have that load. I didn't have that avatar loaded, but I just heard that sound effect.
Yeah, I just hear the fucking audio across the map. Yeah.
But we did everything you said. I followed all the rules. I even ate 105 black licorice jelly beans through a straw.
What the fuck is making that noise?
Rattle me bones.
Whose avatar is that? So I can block them.
Yeah.
And I just hide them.
I am now. Oh, I can't tell who's doing it.
Yeah, I can't
tell. It's Hazard. It's Hazard.
Oh, it's fucking Hazard. Jesus Christ, it's Hazard.
Yeah.
Okay.
But we-
Why did Grails make that effect so far?
I'm scared. I'm terrified. And afraid.
Oh, I'm losing frames left and right, dude.
I'm having a good time. I was doing an expansion. I'm having a good time. They're talking about
from where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Ring a ding ding, baby.
You get the fuck up. I was actually really proud of this. I was actually really proud of the gunshot because I actually animate the slide cocking back from the gunshot, and it looked really nice. Just had as a momentary animation, just like.
It does. I see that. That looks really nice. Yeah.
Beautiful.
I mean, his laugh would make other you should do a part. You should do an actual like gunshot from that. That doesn't have the private world thing.
They laugh at me.
Oh yeah. Oh. It's Maria though. You gotta do the gunshot.
I just have fun.
Fun. Video right. Game gun more fun.
Here, I'm just gonna put like friends only avatars on, so I can actually load.
I still like miss the times where like having the avatar. Bouncing off.
Yeah.
This is like the best. I still do that.
Hell yeah. Will you brother? Yo yo. Frames.
I remember back way early before like we were friends. I remember we were just in
this
a world. You and I were in a world with Sneezy and Chemistry, and you sat there for like an hour, telling off like every single one of your avatars to me and Cam, and I just fucking lost it the whole time.
Oh yeah, fucking. That's the thing. It's just like. That's the thing, like back in the day, I used to just do my entire list as quickly as I could.
Yeah, that's fair.
But the fact is, Loki, you and
is
I are not
the same.
I hate it.
It's amazing.
Oh, it's this.
Beelzebub.
Now I got the information that I need.
Beelzebub.
I love the French Charger she had, they're fucking amazing.
Listen to me.
I surrender.
You're female. Female with bones.
Do you want me to bring balance to this?
Oh, the only balance I want is a balanced breakfast. You ever hear of Kellogg's?
Fucking kill me.
Perfect.
Him with the arrivederci.
Okay, yeah. 3 seconds, nothing. You snap this over.
Ah!
But not really.
I don't want to know what I'm looking
at. Stab, stab, stab.
Teabag.
Turn it. Maybe something will happen.
Will, are there muscle hunter models like this, or I have some myself?
I have a lot of monster hunter models. Yeah, I am more focused on.
They say they're Sonic. Would you be interested in purchasing an index world, so yeah. You can get a free copy of Half-Life Alyx when you purchase an index before the 23rd of March?
It requires me spending $1,000.
Listen, why would you
I don't want to spend
you should be spending $1,000 for a $60 game. That's exactly that's profit right there.
Are you doing a floor stream?
You know, you're an interesting person, Diesel.
Will,
you
sorry, what?
Are you doing a floor
this
stream?
Is a personal model that I made.
I'm not doing a floor stream. I'm doing a standing stream. Just let me stand up in a couple hours.
Nice.
Okay, so
it's
not a world for these
players.
Just die.
Hey, Alvin. I grabbed you by the neck.
Do that fucking dumbass Bruno meme.
What? Oh, yes.
I'll punch you. And I'll make you.
Anything else?
It's so weird to see you when I'm this. Oh. This is a different feeling. Don't do it.
Wait.
You're not allowed. You're banned.
Are we gonna have a problem? You've got a bone to pick? You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice. Listen up, biatch.
I love that avatar. I see you. You're right down there. Oh, you're right here. Hi.
I still love the Vaginosis. That's my favorite. I want to see it again. Fucking the best.
The spooky Vaginosis. We can do spooky Vaginosis.
Perfect.
I can't
I don't know what to say about this, other than...
Oh.
When you're hanging with the girl, and she's looking nice, you think you'll wanna smooch her face, but what is the price? AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging. Now this shit has really hit, and I feel like James Dean. But don't let that distract from all these violent STDs. HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis, sinning with your naked bod is evil and atrocious.
So
time is a construct we all follow. Nothing is real, no one is here. We all die, why do we cry? I once f***ed a man. I can't feel my hands. I can't feel my hands. Please. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sitting with your naked bod is evil and atrocious.
My knee hurts so much, so fucking much.
How about Beagle?
Look at me. Look at me. Oh, jeez, pop!
Oh,
this was prophetic.
I think Art, like, did a model for that that had, like, Putis Pal on the,
Oh, yeah, and it fired, like, a fucking, like, rat. Like, tank shot.
It actually fired, like, a tank shot out of it and exploded.
I need that fucking...
No, it's a private model, fortunately.
I mean...
It's a private model.
I mean, I don't think I would want people running around in that, because that's fucking loud.
No. Yeah. That's super loud, yeah.
His
stuff that you put on private models. Alright, I'm drinking more
alcohol.
Cream soda.
You're an alcoholic?
No, cream soda, fucko.
Shit.
That's exactly what an alcoholic that was drinking cream soda flavored alcohol would say.
Yeah, you know what? He's right.
Fuck you. I'm drinking cream soda. My parents got it for me like a day ago and I didn't drink it.
Plugging like fuck here.
Oh, that's gonna happen now.
Holy shit, dude.
That was a blue cream soda or a normal cream soda?
Dr. Brown's. It's just normal.
That's pretty good.
Rattle me bones!
It's okay.
There's so much shit over here.
No wonder why it's fucking lagging.
You guys like hell? Cause that's where I'm going.
Holy fuck.
Well, I mean, you're still laying on Lego right now, so.
There it is.
Yeah, your ass is laying on them.
Fight me. Fight me. My favorite part is if I play more than 10 seconds of that, Kanye West steals my money. Here we go. See ya, Kanye.
See you later.
No, it's too late. It's already playing. I'm tempted. I can put one on it.
That'd be great. Please put a chair on it. Just a single chair that whoever just fucking clicks on it fast enough just rises with you.
I need to make it raise higher.
I hate the way that looks with Beezle's shit going off. I still hate the way that looks either way.
Is this what the kids that like the vore do? You gotta go.
Being consumed by the tooth vagina.
Oh my
god, Beezle actually got eaten.
Okay. I understand I wouldn't want to shoot you, but not this way.
Oh, you have little parasite friends. That makes sense. I was wondering what those were.
No, it's a one.
It's supposed to be one. It's supposed to be one, but its legs are broken. I fixed it.
Oh, that's weird.
Hey, you should fix that. Like,
who's
now?
Friend request.
Never use this model until it's fixed.
This is a. That's crazy. That looks sick.
This is a model from Guild Wars.
People are asking. Oh, my frames.
For me.
And I'm gone.
I don't want to hear those words ever again.
I never said for me.
I know.
Do you recognize the model? Or do you just think it looks neat? Because either way. Thank you. Okay.
How long
it looks?
I get really excited whenever anyone like knows what this is from, but everyone who knows.
Oh my god, I gotta dip. Oh fucking Christ. Okay, my frames are dying. I think I gotta call it here because Veer just kind of dead. See ya. Oh god.
Be safe.
It's so fucking.
Oh my god. All right. I need to follow Fiend. Fuck off. That's creepy, dude. That's fucking creepy, dude. What the fuck? Alright. I need to follow females. Little smoke. Sloth. Little mouse. A little mouse. Biscuit boy. Mega. Dino. Mr. Bad.
Rattle me bones!
Dread. Zav? I think it's Vintagro. Don't ask Nate. N6. Dragon Spine. Hadouken, Echo, Flowery, Floofine, Lulzit, Route Master, and keep going. I can't scroll with that. Oh my god, my frames, I love it. Meat Machine Gun and Del Crown as well. I did not press the 60. Why is it asking me to run a 60 second ad break? Oh my god. Alright, we gotta dip off VR chip. Alright. Well, thank you so much everyone for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Today was a fun stream. I was a bit perturbed at the start. But for the most part, thank you so much everyone. Also, I miss help me please. This, the SCP King and Twin. Thank you so much, guys, so much for the follows. And Heritage, thank you so much for the follow. Alright, let's rate someone. Who are we rating? I gotta
fucking close out VR chat, otherwise it's gonna fucking explode.
You know, CyberChim did a bunch of memes with us today. Let's rate him. Alright. You guys go show Chimp lots of love. He's a very, 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 very good memer. It's always good to see fellow memers on. Alright. VR chat's dying real hard. Okay. I shall see all of you later. Bye-bye.